What's the deal with rubber ducks on the dashboard of Jeeps? I've seen rubber ducks on the dashboard of Jeep Wranglers more specifically. Is this just a Jeep thing? Answer, yes, it's a Jeep thing. People who own Jeeps give rubber ducks to other people who own Jeeps as a fun little thing to do with one another. What I was told is that you're supposed to give someone a duck as a, hey, I like your Jeep acknowledgement.